showing y'all that a lot of people ain't gonna like when they hear what I'm about to say. But there's a man who these people convinced us was a madman. These people that I'm talking about told us that this man was a satanic agent. He was a mass murderer. And we believed it because they said so. Everybody say this: when you control literature, you control what people think. These illegitimate people called Jews convinced the world that a man named Adolf Hitler was a madman. And we all grew up understanding that Hitler was a tyrant, that he was a madman. But I'm gonna be honest with you. After doing some research on this, I found out, and this is my opinion, that it was these liars and deceivers that Adolf Hitler was trying to cleanse the world of. Little humble opinion. You see, a lot of y'all don't know this, but Adolf Hitler studied the philosophical concepts of the North African people. And Adolf Hitler had come to realize the theft of African historiography. By these deceivers, by these illegitimate Caucasoids, who took on the identity called Jews. Hitler adopted one of the oldest symbols of God consciousness on this planet. It's called the swastika. We have come to hate the swastika because we've been taught by these people that the swastika is a symbol of Nazi Germany. That's not true. Now let me take you to school right for a minute here. First of all, the swastika comes back to us from ancient Egypt, 10,000 years BC. And if you look at the swastika, what you will see, those of you of the craft, you will see four squares. Representing 90 degree angles. You multiply 4 times 90, you come up with a perfect circle of 360 degrees, which represents the sun, the giver of life. So the swastika was actually an ancient comedic symbol that represented God consciousness. Representing Amun-Ra, or God's son. Now I know a lot of folk who hear this ain't gonna like what I'm saying. I really don't give a damn. My job is to tell you the truth, like it or not. If you don't like it, do what you feel you gotta do, but I'm gonna tell it. But when I stand before the Creator, I'm gonna hold my head up high and say, I open the eyes of the blind. By telling them the truth that they didn't want told.